In this video, we will see the block to xref command in BricsCAD V22. This command can be used to replace an existing block with an external reference, which are drawing files. I'm going to replace block of this window W2 with an external reference W2_1. I'll give block to xref command. Now you will get this block to xref dialog box. Options in this dialog box is similar to block replace dialog box. Now I'm asked to select the block to be replaced with an xref. I want to replace the block W2. I'll uncheck purge unreferenced to block. When this option is checked, the block W2 will get purged after this operation, but I want to retain the block W2. So I'll uncheck this option and I'll give OK. Now I'm asked to select the xref file, which is W2_1, and I'll give open. Now you can see that this particular block is replaced with an external reference file. In the xref panel, you can see the name of the xref W2_1. I'll right click and I can use these options related with the xref, such as attach, detach, reload, unload, bind, insert, etc. Now I'll give explorer command by clicking on the drawing explorer at the toolbar. Now when you click on the blocks, you can see that the block W2 is existing in this drawing because the purge option was disabled. And you can reuse this block at any point of time. Now let's make some changes on the xref drawing. I'll activate the drawing file tab. Then I'll draw a polyline from this endpoint. I'll keep the cursor in the negative y-axis direction and I'll type a distance of 45 units. Then I'll draw a perpendicular to this edge. Next, I'll offset this polyline through distance of 2.5 units to both sides. So I'll click on the offset command and I'll select the entity to offset, side to offset, entity, side. Then give enter, then erase this polyline. Then I'll draw another polyline connecting these endpoints. Then I'll give join command. I'll select all these polylines using a standard window. Then I'll give an enter. Now you can see that it's joined. Next, I'll extrude this profile through a distance of 10 units in the downward direction. So I'll click on extrude command, select the profile, give enter, keep the cursor in the downward direction, and I'll type 10. Next, I'll click on House 3D drawing file tab to switch over to this drawing. Now you will get a notification at the status bar and you can reload the updated attachments. Just click on that. Now you can see that the changes which are performed in the xref file is shown here. So that's all about the block to xref command in BricsCAD V22.